My name is Rudolf Araujo, and I'm a Vice President of Product Strategy and Marketing at Arista Networks, focused specifically on our security product lines. So Arista Networks is an industry leader in data-driven networking for large data center, campus, and cloud environments. Over the last few years, organizations have transformed their digital infrastructures. These new networks have expanded both the type and the nature of the devices connected, with new paradigms for both connectivity and architecture. With the demise of the traditional perimeters, however, our legacy network monitoring and security tools simply do not scale and have not kept up with these transformations. Arista provides visibility to everything plugged into the network across wired, wireless, and cloud infrastructure. Our platforms then enable high-fidelity detection and response for malintent on the network using AVA, Arista's AI-driven security decision support system. Arista solutions can also take remedial action via network segmentation mechanisms that isolate and quarantine devices and thus quickly contain attack impact. Finally, Arista's Awake Labs experts, who collectively possess hundreds of years of experience responding to some of the world's most consequential breaches, bring that expertise to bear for customers through threat research, incident response, and threat hunting services. Today, I will be specifically focused on Arista NDR, our network detection and response platform. Arista NDR analyzes billions of network communications to autonomously discover, profile, and classify every device used on an application across this new network. Using a multi-dimensional machine learning approach, Arista NDR then autonomously hunts for complex adversarial behaviors and connects the dots across entities, time, protocols, and attack stage. The platform also provides the security decision support context necessary for triage, incident response, remediation, and effective risk management. Customers use Arista NDR to solve two key problems. First, to get visibility to their entire attack surface, whether managed or unmanaged, things like IoT, cloud workloads, contractors, or BYOD. Secondly, the Arista NDR platform gives defenders visibility into parts of the attack lifecycle, such as lateral movement, credential theft, reconnaissance, and collection. These provide early warning signs of threats like ransomware. So as we discussed, networks have evolved, and organizations are often blind to 50% or more of their infrastructure. Adversaries have learned to target this expanded attack surface, but these attacks often go unnoticed due to the underlying device's lack of security agents or log sources. By integrating Arista NDR with Microsoft Sentinel, we can deliver broad visibility into network entities, as well as threat detection and incident response capabilities for this otherwise unmanaged infrastructure. So our joint customers can lower their risk and speed up time to detection and response, and their security teams benefit from the rich network context that can be used through Microsoft Sentinel workbooks to correlate data collected from other IT and security solutions. So to get started, you need to hit the Get It Now button in the Azure Marketplace. This is also where you can find a lot more information on the integration. Arista NDR is licensed based on average throughput of network traffic being protected, but the integration we talked about today comes at no additional cost and can be deployed in minutes. So try it out now.